The 10th annual edition of the QS World University Rankings is out, and 7 Israeli university departments have made the list, meaning that they rank in the top 100 departments around the globe in their field. The QS rankings primarily look at academic reputation, employer reputation, citations per paper, and research productivity. So, who made the list? Well, 86 programs in 8 Israeli institutions were under the microscope. And leading the Israeli rankers, we have the Hebrew University of Jerusalem, with 4 different programs making the index: the Theology, Divinity, and Religious Studies Department, the Ancient History Department, the Communications and Media Studies Department, and the Philosophy Program. Then, Tel Aviv University's Archaeology Program, the Weizmann Institute's Biological Sciences Program, and Technion Institute's Math Department follow. Now, despite the great turnout, though, Israeli universities declined in the listing overall. In fact, since 2016, the total number of Israeli universities on the list halved in number, from 0.2% of the listing to 0.1%.